around my sister anymore. Does that mean I can leave her too?
Well, no, because you're family. You can't just leave family. You have to stick with family no matter what.
But you and Mom are family. How come you can just split up? You know what I think? I think that when you and Mom got married, you became family. And now that you are, you shouldn't be able to leave her any more than I can leave my sister.
Oh, Stan, you're so young. You just don't get it. Well, anyway, have a nice day.
What, that's it?
Yeah, but I loved our time together. I hate to see it end. Go on, get out. You know that nothing is more important to me than you, right, Stan?
I guess, but... Okay, dude, the girls are gonna be here to play Truth or Dare any minute. Stan, if I didn't know you better, I would almost think you're doing this because you want to play with girls. No, wait, dude, don't be silly.
Come on, Wendy.
We have to say truth a couple of times before we say dare, right?
Right. Why?
Because if we don't, we'll seem too eager.
Too eager to what?
To say dare, dumbass, jeez.
Hi, guys.
Oh, hi, Wendy, what's up?
Don't you guys still want to play Truth or Dare?
Yeah, I mean, sure, whatever.
Then come on.
Remember, truth the first couple of times, okay?
Who wants to go first?
I will. Kyle?
Yeah?
Truth or dare?
Dare?
Dude!
What?
Kiss baby on the lips!
What? Sick, dude, I'm not kissing a girl!
What's the matter, Kyle?
It's just wrong, that's all! Don't be a chicken, dude, just close your eyes!
What the hell have you gotten me into?
Dude, Carmen is in his clubhouse playing Truth or Dare with girls right now. You really want him to beat us?
Oh, boy.
Sick!
Ah, fucking sickening!
Wow, look at that ass!
Shake it, baby!
Your turn, baby! Okay, Stan, truth or dare? Stan, truth or dare?
Dare.
Son, could you please come help me with the firewood?
Dude, we cut firewood all day yesterday. We have enough to last 12 years.
When will you let me in? Let me love you! Now get your ass out here and help me.
Bye, Stan. Hopefully we can play truth or dare tomorrow.
Crap!
I think you should be able to move out legally when you're 14. Our moms won't even let us smoke.
Yeah, it's my body. My mom always gives me shit for smoking, but it's my body. I should be able to do whatever I want with it.
Totally. My mom gives me shit sometimes, and I tell her to shut her hole before I kick her in the night.
Eric Pookums, it's time for Mommy to tuck you into your snuggle boat for night-night. Eric, are you out there in your clubhouse?